cousin finally got a job in New York. She been out of work for more than a year.
Yeah. I'm telling you, she's not reliable, and she's a liar. You shouldn't listen to a thing she says.
You're letting this get way too personal. It just seems to step back and think about how this looks. Like once, when I was a kid at my grandmother's, I strangled
her. Yeah, yeah.
Sick. The fucking wailing noises. I didn't hesitate either. Just did it.
Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with.
Right.
Yeah, okay.
Right.
But how did you...
Right, but how did you... And they put me in this room, huge, big windows, comfy seats, and then a big TV monitor set up for the close-ups. Is she in there lying down naked on top? So she's real soft, right?
I can't believe how many blackouts are there. Can't be normal. Someone's messing with CTOS.
Something against
what we get for
just... He had a breakdown a few years back. Then we got some desks. So we have witnesses that he's cried at his desk, blocking back and forth, snot, drool all over.
Jesus.
HR
acid.
Did a
so
whole
other interesting stuff.
Got some pretty great shit about his kid being molested. Huh? His father was a bit of a
What is your emergency?
Yeah, we need the cops out here fast.
Hello. I think I've lost a caller.
Whoa!
What the fuck caused that?
What? All those taxes and we still have blackout.
Fuck. Hope it isn't out at home.
Big target.